Can't say I'm too excited to be doing this, but you guys did reach the goal. So, how's it going, everybody? My name is Yagrel, and welcome to Fears to Fathom. There's two episodes out right now, a third one's coming out soon. So if you guys want to see me do the other episodes, make sure you guys leave a like, and let's reach 10 likes on this one, and I'll do part two. Oh, shoot. Okay, yo. Huh? Turn that off real quick. All right, there we go. Yo, this is some slow sensitivity. Oh, shoot, it's a lot faster now. Okay, there we go. Okay. What's going on with me? Stop. All right, I was just jumping a little too much. I'm definitely not trying to procrastinate so I don't get scared. Yeah, I was gonna do homework. I forgot. I did have homework that night, but I was too hungry to do it right after waking up. Okay, so I think this is like a flashback, isn't it? What's over here? Oh, shoot. Mom? No need to order anything. Already made you lasagna this morning. Check the fridge. W mom? W mom made lasagna? What? Why do I need to crouch? Okay. Why do I need to crouch? I just need to check for lasagna, right? Oh my gosh, that was scary. I was just opening a freaking fridge. Alright, there we go. Food was cold. That was a nice throw. Where's the microwave? Oh shoot, there we go. Why is it getting so loud? What's getting so loud? Is it just me or... What kind of oven do we have? Do we have like a freaking space oven? Okay, there's no way I'm picking this up with my own hands. Bro, that was like some sort of nuclear oven. Alright. Lasagna's done. I like watching TV while I ate. Okay, yeah, I did like watching TV while I ate, didn't I? Where's the TV at? There we go. What am I watching? I don't know what I'm looking at. Can I eat? Oh shoot, there we go. Yeah. Nom, 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 nom. What am I watching? What is this noise, bro? Can you eat any more silently, bro? Close your mouth. What? Yo. I was not the only one that saw that, and I know that. I know I wasn't the only one who saw that. All right, whatever. I'm just gonna keep eating my lasagna. I was feeling very sleepy after eating. I don't know if I want to go upstairs. I do not want to go upstairs. Now, whatever is... Hold on. Mason texted me. What's up, Mason? We're gonna have to call it off, man. Something just came up, but you gotta come to Jessica's tomorrow. Alright, man. Why is the music so loud, bro?
One eternity later.
Oh, that's what that noise was? How could I hear the TV all the way from upstairs? Ah, perfect. Now I can do my homework. I got done with my homework for the day in about a few hours. What kind of homework were we doing? Theoretical physics, bro? Don't stay up too late, you kids. I shouldn't get to hear from Miss Paula this time. Don't worry, Mom. They didn't even come anyways. But I'm not gonna tell you that, because apparently I can't text you. Alright, now I can go to sleep. Just gotta go get some water. At 1 in the morning, instead of going right back to sleep? Oh, I don't like how dark it is. You know, it's awfully bright for it being 1 in the morning. Nobody out there? Cool. Oh, look at the... You hear that? Yo, am I hydrated enough yet? Oh, is that gonna bring it upstairs? I don't even remember. Bro, why don't we just stay in our room until our parents get here, eh? That sounds like a great idea, I think. What's up, Mom? Huh? Miles, who's that at the door? You there? First of all, how can you even see that? Second of all, why are you across the street, Mom? That's kind of weird. Why don't you just come inside? I hear footsteps. All right, Mom. You said there's somebody at the door? Paula sent me. Oh, Paula did. She says she's been creeping through the window. We're calling the cops. You kids lock every door and you hide in your room. Don't answer the door, no matter what. Wait, can I lock the door? I don't want to open it. I'm not opening it. No. Yeah, I'll be like, you should open it for content. No. I'm too scared to even try that. I don't care about content anymore. This is about survival. Yo, Paula, do we have a shotgun or something? Please. Something at all? Hide in your room. Okay, click to hide. Shh. Oh my god. They just broke in my house. They're gonna have to pay for that. No one's home. I mean, yo, Mason, bring your. Do you hear her? It's Paula at the door. Mom's so sorry, honey. Everything's gonna be. I don't even trust you, bro. I don't even trust you. I don't really trust my mom. Okay, you know what? I gotta continue with lore, bro. I gotta continue with the lore. I get it. I hear you. All right, Paula, I'm coming. But if you try anything, I'm throwing this water bottle at your face. Nope, 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 nope. I just felt my heart drop to my stomach. I'm hiding again. Everything's not gonna be alright. Do I have to? Do I really have to if you really think of... Fine. Fine. Oh shoot, the police here? Are the cops here? Oh my... W! Wait. Did I win? Was that it? Hold on, I'm so curious now. No, I have to go check. I have to go try it. Alright. Alright. I don't know why I do this, but don't answer the... No matter what he does. Oh, that was actually terrifying. Oh my, my game just... my game just closed. Oh, my game just closed right then and there. And walk over here, and then that door's gonna... I don't wanna go inside. That was worse. Bro, I actually just froze. I could have ran away, but where was I gonna go? Or was I gonna throw a lasagna dish at him? I don't know. I could have died. Oh, that was terrifying. And part two is actually gonna be like an hour long, so it's gonna be a lot more stuff and, you know, more content than this one. But if you guys enjoyed this, leave a like and let me know if you guys want to see more by, you know, hitting that like button and subscribing. I'm Eddie out. That was scary.